Hey you, never let him play his game. Make him play your game and finish the fight. Hello, my name is John Moreira. I'm an 8-degree coral belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Today, from the new Jiu-Jitsu, look great. You see beautiful moves from there. You see the guys super athlete, condition, look like Olympic guys, but you don't see the more important, the finish the fight. I believe people don't finish much because you forget the fundamental from the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. You forget for your rules, your principle. You forget to make your fight simple and easy for can you finish the fight. Today, you see many Jiu-Jitsu world champion be felt in the mixed martial art from UFC because we change your way for your fight, because you forget the truth from the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, the rules and the principle. This course go help you find you in the sport. Go help you make your fight easy and you do the part more important in the fight. Finish. You go see yourself in a lot of situations, in the good position and from the bad position. Your rules, your principle, go help you guys for any situation. If you fight in the top, you know, you go see the way when you need to put yourself for can pass somebody else's legs. For can you don't be in the danger position the time the guy be in the bottom. If you pass the guard, you know the way for can control yourself. You don't need to use your hand for can hold him. You see your body, can lock his body, your hand be free for help for your base, or for more important, finish the fight. The same you should have the knees and back, or if you be in the mouth, or the north-south. If you fight from the other way, you go use your rules, your principle from there. You know the way you can keep your opponent away from his objective. You know the way for can lock your opponent easy for can you finish the fight. If your opponent passes your guard, you go for the good position, side control, full mount or north south, you go see the easier way, you go take care of yourself. You go see a lot of ways for you can use your hip escape from the out situation. This curso, in the beginning, you go do everything you need for can you start a fight. For any situation. Then you go feel more comfort. You can use your jiu-jitsu for a lot of situations. For gi, no gi, or for mixed martial art. Nothing changes if you follow your rules or principles. I wait for you guys inside the course for can you see easier way for can you fight your Brazilian jiu-jitsu.